Sup, Chris buddies, what did I say? This is what I'm doing. Starting it. Starting it. We just seen Gron the bathroom get shot.
Captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation. Can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first
I don't want to hear Nish.
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style.
No. We reverse in time. Stuck in the metro zone. We is reversing. Yo, shut your dumb ass up again.
And give him the right answer.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest,
the Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Hey.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max.
Homegirl is upset. That's what your dumb ass get.
Dumb ass get. Max is so far way ahead of Evan. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your
answer. You still there?
Yes, Max. I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming.
Right.
It's time to be an everyday hero.
Matter of fact, before anything, let me see what this
Victoria,
bitch name
you
is.
Still have to do your homework.
Victoria.
Even if you're submitting your
Victoria. Victoria.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I'd never let one of
let me go! I have to save this girl!
Yeah, I'm not sure I have one.
Given your selfie output, I'm sure you must have about 1,000 pics by now.
It'll take a long time to find a good one.
Max?
Shut you
don't wait too long.
I wanna skip
John
anything, because I skip X through the shit because I can't
plans.
Skip. Look, one more time.
Go on now. Don't let me stop you. Even if you're submitting your photo for the competition.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
Shut
no,
your dumb ass up. I ain't got time for you, Victoria.
I never let one of photography's future star.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Thank you, Mr. Jefferson. Let's get it. Alright, hurry up. We have to get there before this girl dies. Come on!
We don't have time to get to the bathroom. Please, please.
Nah,
I can't
kidding.
Tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy.
Hold up, real quick. She on the floor, and the homeboy getting knocked out again. Missing picture. Over here, he getting it. Ooh, get it. Hey,
okay,
we
Max,
in here.
Retrace every step. I
washed your
face.
You ripped your picture.
I shredded my photo.
I mean, even though it wasn't that bad, but a
butterfly
flew in, took a picture.
And I took a photo.
And then homie came in.
Leave them out of this bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk.
Don't do
ass.
It. Don't
like
do it, baby girl. I already
himself.
Know what happens.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where did you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that
don't
thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than that.
Drug. You're going to get hurt.
Ever even missed your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho.
Oh.
That gun away from me, psych!
We have to save her, we have to.
tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control
me. I need a hammer to break it open. Hell, I'm more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh.
Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
More trouble for this than Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
No way.
Hey, we did it.
Don't ever touch me again.
And the boss. Ooh. Ooh. Run.
Another shitty day.
He got his Glock. Damn.
That did not happen. This cannot be real.
Baby girl, it happened. Shut the hell up already.
And then saved her. What the fuck is going on? Do not freak out.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Shut your dumbass up coming from me. I should slap him in his face. Your cheap ass mustache.
Tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Ooh! Straighten your ass out. Get out of here. Get out. Skaboosh. Now, we about to tell him about the gun. Come on.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Now, report this nigga.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around. In the girl.
That's what Dash would do.
Nathan Prescott. You sure?
Yes. He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family. And one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is serious charge. I'll look into the matter first. Thank you for bringing it to
me. I think I might regret it now.
That's it?
Cause we know he got his gun.
We'll continue
he
this
got his little shit, right?
Later in my office.
And
please go outside.
Let me know this nigga not afraid to shoot us.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now. Should I rewind and change my story?
We are tight. Now, matter of fact, no, we gonna leave it. We is gonna leave it because he is not gonna get charged. Nah, I don't know. Yeah, we gonna leave it because it's good for him. It's good for him. We outie. Let's go. Can I leave? While I whip it like this. Ah. Ooh, Blackwell Academy. Oh, why they? Whoa. Is that?
With Nathan Prescott, please come to the front office. Thank you.
Damn, missing posters. God damn. Alright, where do we go?
Before he blows my phone up.
Oh, Hi, let's see what he wrote. Do you want to meet for coffee after school? I need it. Please, make sure you check. Nope. Hey, Matt. Let's pause. Alright, don't ignore Nina. Hi, Max. Alright, warm mom. What's today? Alright, no, it's not her birthday.
I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Ooh, Mr. Jefferson, Principal Bitch, Nathan, David, Episode 1. I don't know what this is. Alrighty, let's see. Dorms, I think are this way. Alright, let's run. Going a little bit too slow. See, look, dorms. While I whip. While I whip it like this. Hey, look at them playing football. Look at this bitch reading.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive. No need to go there now.
Yeah. Oh, hi, Max.
What do you? I'm sorry, guys. I've been talking
forever. Don't even say anything.
It's a bestseller.
Bestseller, huh? What?
You'll excuse me.
You should best sell that book so you could get yourself some Weight Watchers.
Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie ho.
Always testing my patience.
Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your wave hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
Ooh, she wants to die.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm.
All right, Victoria, moving. I'll see you.
Oh, wait.
Max, you know what you should do? Step close. All over her face.
So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social media.
Nice.
Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Oh, really? Okay. Okay. So, I'm gonna end that gameplay with that, okay? You made me want me to end my gameplay, right? Alright, Matt, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna end the gameplay. No. Don't turn your head. We're gonna end the gameplay. And we're gonna start the next one right now. See you, Chris Buddy. Skaboosh. Next gameplay starts right about now.